Hello, this is Christy. Here's a trick that Excel cannot do. I am now in Google Spreadsheets and I have a bunch of phrases here on the left, just general English phrases. And did you know you could translate text using Google Translate directly in a spreadsheet in Google Sheets? And let me demonstrate. So these phrases in English on the left, I'm going to add here Spanish. It doesn't have to be, I'm just adding the title. And there's a formula to do this. You click equal for formula, Google Translate. Then you have to specify the text. In our case, the cell A2 for starters. Then you need to say the source language. In our case, English. And then you need to say the destination language, in which it is ES at the moment for Spanish. Press enter and an automatic translation appears. If we pull this down all the way, it will translate all of those phrases in Spanish. Isn't that cool? Let's try another language. Let's try French. And the same thing, equal Google Translate. We will specify the text, the source text, and just to make things more interesting, you don't have to specify the source language necessarily explicitly. You can just say auto, and then it will use automatic detection of the language and of course the destination language. Press enter and here's your translation. Pull it all the way down and there you go, all of your phrases translated. Let's try German. German is DE, so we will do equal Google Translate from this cell, auto and DE. Here we are. And let's see the other ones. So this is a very neat function available automatically in Google Spreadsheets. You just have to go into your browser, access docs.google.com/spreadsheets and type your phrases or import some lines of text from external sources or a spreadsheet, and you can have automatic translation here using the Google Translate. So obviously all of the languages that Google Translate supports, the ones that you find on translate.google.com, they will be supported here. You just need to figure out which is the correct ISO code for your language, like the two-letter word. So I hope this was useful for you. It's a quick tip on how to do dynamic translation in Google Spreadsheets using Google Translate and a simple formula. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my videos, and see you next time.